I dreamed of you last night.
Thank you. Considering having thoughts about one day thinking about getting married.
What a wonderful ceremony. Hey, extended family means expanded homestead, am I right? Just come by Construction Junction in to... Oh, shoot. I just did an ad spot at your wedding. Sorry. And congratulations again.
Oh, man. Getting all warm and fuzzy inside. I ain't crying. for some reason. Congratulations.
You're gonna have to give the rest of us dating advice at some point. It's not easy to bag a keeper like you did, eh?
Anyone who doesn't believe in true love. Well, it's a pity they missed the ceremony. Even one with a heart of stone would have melted after hearing your wedding vows.
This photo was taken not that long ago. Young one, thank you. Congratulations. You know, I always say my greatest achievement was convincing Model to marry me. I wish you two the same happiness.
I pray for you to be forever as two swans.
Wow, this wedding is great. You should get married every day.
To be the guy to pronounce couples. Saw a lot of them stick together. A lot of them fall apart. Sometimes, only way to know if a shoe fits is to slip it on. Here's hoping to many comfy walks for you.
I want a brother. I want a sister.
More birdies. More birdies.
You two are like peas in a pod, like bread and butter. A real match made in heaven. Oh, I can hardly contain myself.
Ah, shindig. Of course, if it was me, organ music's a bit corny. I would have done rock guitars. 20-minute drum solo between vowels, dancers explode out of the cake they're wearing.
Me and Danby got married here, too. I guess not that much of a coincidence. It is the only place in town. But we got that in common now, and, I don't know, maybe getting married here is good luck or something.
Oh, I loved your vows. I could have listened to you two pour your souls out like that forever. It reminded me of that famous quote from Sir Leo. How does it go? Oh well, your version was better anyhow. Congratulations, congratulations! And now, as this monumental ceremony nears its close, time to get down to business. That's right, I'm talking about babies, baby! Good chance our kids will be about the same age. Then they can have a best friend right out the gate.
Hey, you're a lover and a fighter. Not many people get to say that. Hence, you know, the whole nature of the phrase revolving around the idea that one must choose one or the other.
Is only true when it is shared. Congratulations.
Though you met in darkness, your souls are now one in the light. Pretty good, huh? Not mine. Deacon of Mady. But it totally reminded me of you two. You shine brighter than, like, all the stars combined.
You two look amazing together. And just think, all of this started with you hopping off the train platform oh so long ago. You've come so far and built so much.
I can tell, just by the way you look. look at each other that it was meant to be. Congrats.
Hey, with this wonder ceremony coming to an end, it's time to start thinking about your honeymoon. Why not take a train to Lucien? I hear it's nice this time of year.
Your wedding has been super fun. I love the flowers, too. I just wish there was someone taking pictures. Maybe that's what I'll do when I grow up. Take pictures at weddings. Then you can relive this moment anytime you want.
Nothing like a good start is a good omen for a happy marriage. Steer the course. You've got this.
Welcome to the club. The Marriage Club. Now, it's not an official organization. We don't have membership cards. I mean, we have marriage licenses, which I reckon for all intents and purposes could suffice as a membership card. But, well, to me, that just wouldn't feel right. First thing you're going to want to get straightened out on your marriage is who sleeps on which side of bed.
Ah, shoot. I was really hoping we could have someone from the salvage company who could make it through the ceremony without crying, but no, here it goes.
The family is the foundation of our society. It makes me proud to see someone like you putting down roots in our humble town. I'll keep trying my best to make our town a better place for you and your loved ones.
If your marriage was a business, I'd invest every last penny. Here's to wishing you many years of happiness.
Thank you. Thank you. Whew. I said I wasn't gonna cry. Oh, who am I kidding? Here come the waterworks. You two are just so beautiful together.
If I ever need to write about the perfect wedding, I'll always be able to draw upon this moment for inspiration. Congratulations!
I am just so glad with how the attire turned out. You two look absolutely to die for. It really has been an honor to be here and to be able to contribute on your special day. Congratulations. Now go and enjoy yourself. Your grandma said so.
Excellent work. Though new to the sport, I'm quite confident that you're winning at wedding having. I can honestly say I have never seen anyone so skilled at weddings before.
Wonderful ceremony. Really, just wonderful. By the way, per your contract, you get 15 days of marriage leave. But, really, just take as long as you need to soak in this beautiful new step you're taking in life.
For you guys so much, my hands hurt. Clap, clap, clap. Ow.
Oh, you've come to see me. Could you help me water some plants?
Gets the grease, huh? I mean, Sandrock got you and me, and, well, I don't want to get too ahead of myself, but I think we're pretty darn good at this whole restoration thing. So beautiful.
That's
wow,
pretty.
This is really cool. Interesting. Interesting.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cheers. That's pretty. Have you gotten used to the heat yet? A lot of travelers complain about the sun. Delicious.
Whoa,
this tastes great.
Amazing.
Cheers. So beautiful. Wow, this is ripped. So beautiful. So beautiful. So beautiful. Hooray! Yum.
Cheers.
Delicious.
beautiful! Amazing! Wow, this is really cool!
Wow, this is really cool.
Beautiful.
So beautiful.
It was fun.
Thank you for watching. If you like this, like, comment, subscribe for more, or catch me live on my Twitch.